day here on the farm. It is May 19th, 2012. You can see our little trees in the yard. And you can see the dust blowing out of the neighbor's field. Little trees. I like to put black plastic out in my garden. As you can see, it takes a lot of weight to keep them in place on a day like this.